校浴中も立つ夢中でカッコつけたら非常ベルが鳴る50歩以上も先歩いてちょっと突破したスタイル自由で気分やの君はどうやったって無視誰にも解けない謎がある吹き出した風に震えてこの迷路をほっといてやれ
I wanted to fight you in life. What a pity. All right, we've got things calmed down here. Judging by the direction the sound's coming from, over there is...
Kakashi-sensei!
Zabuza.
Just wait. This won't take long.
He's gonna come right through the kid to get to me.
Why? Why can't I keep up?
Zabuza, remember, you hesitated to slice through Haku that day. But things are different now. You're just an emotionless tool of evil. This is goodbye, demon.
I know you've got more than that. Now then, let's see the true power of the demon of the hidden mist.
This is the end.
Lightning Flame! Twin Lightning Shiver!
Let's just get this senseless fight over with. your manners of death and your tears.
If I could, if I were able, I would want to go to the same place on the other side as you.
They demonstrated your bond to each other.
They were enemies, but, you know, I kind of liked them.
I feel the same.
Kakashi-sensei!
Reanimation really is unforgivable. It takes a lot for me to lose my temper, too. But I'm at my boiling point. I am Kakashi, the copy ninja. I've copied 1,000 jutsu. Watch me live up to my nickname!
This battlefield, if my prediction is right, it won't take long.
There's a report from the local intel unit. Kakashi's third company is battling reanimated ninja. They're on the offensive, and almost have it won.
All right.
Good job. A feat only Kakashi Hatake would be capable of.
Not surprising at all that he would.
We can probably say that the battles of the 2nd, 3rd, and 5th companies are coming to an end. We, the Ninja Alliance, have won every confrontation.
It went better than I expected.
Yeah, so well that there's something off about it.
We should assume that the Akatsuki haven't shown us their trump card yet.
Yeah.
Their next move will probably be at the coastline protected by Darui's first company. Or the fourth company stationed in the desert area. Either way, night is coming. The next attack will probably be the last battle of the day. I'm counting on you, everyone.
Squad 3, take the wounded and fall back. Squad 5, provide cover for Squad 3. Don't let the enemy get close.
Yes, sir.
Urgent news. At 2 o'clock, Squad 6 is in danger of being wiped out by attacks from Kinkaku and Ginkaku.
Kinkaku and Ginkaku? Those despicable criminals have come back to life too? Don't have a chance against those two.
Have Squad 6 pull back! First squad, with me! We'll fight those two!
Sir!
Let's go!
I am vengeance! 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 I am the night! 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 Vengeance! Vengeance! Vengeance!
Weeknights at 11:30.
War. War is hell.
Naruto. You are the child of prophecy.
We're gonna do this. Together we'll bring Sasuke back.
That we will.
Just by meeting his eyes, I somehow fear Sasuke.
As far as brothers go, I have only one. The one that I must kill.
Either way you look at it,
I do believe this situation calls for a corpse.
If you wish to see Sasuke, forget about the Fox Sword. Use your strength.
Let's do it!
We finally meet Lord Kinkaku, Lord Kinkaku.
And who are you? A common ninja doesn't have the right to stand before us.
I'm sorry for the disrespect, Grace Senpai, but I might end up stripping you of your gold and silver.
I don't like your tone, little ninja. We'll shut you up.
Let's do this, Kinkaku.
Sure thing, Kinkaku.
I'm disappointed. Is this all the biggest ninja can do?
I'll cut you down!
So much resistance.
Don't make me laugh! We're the golden silver brothers! The world has moved on, but the ancient golden silver showing is already long past. Whoops!
Now! Let's do this, Kinkaku.
Sure thing, Kinkaku.
Your lives of crime end here!
Kinkaku! Kinkaku!
What? Oh no!
All you do is say the target's name, and if they respond, their voice is recorded and they're trapped inside it. It's the ultimate ninja tool, which you two once possessed. This time, we've used it for our own purposes.
I can't believe we who are sung as two rays of light among the clouds were defeated by the likes of you!
I already told you that I was going to strip away your gold and silver coating. I'm sorry. Alright.
Kinkaku and Ginkaku are sealed! First company, it's time to turn the tide!
Yeah!
What is it?
Two enormous chakra have disappeared from the coast.
Seriously?
Words arrived from the battlefield. Kinkaku and Ginkaku have been trapped in the sealing urn. That means the Alliance has the upper hand on the coast.
Yes.
Nice work using the ethereal transmission jutsu to send the sealing urn, Mabui.
Thanks. I'm just glad to be of use.
So, what do we do now?
We've already sent reinforcements from the other companies to the coast, along with Katsuchi.
We might be able to end this in one stroke.
Yes, we cannot miss this opportunity.
Up until we sealed up Kinkaku and Kinkaku, it went well. But there are just too many enemies left. The white ones are all right, but the reanimated ninja are more difficult. If we don't do something about them, our chances aren't good.
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Katsuchi!
I received word that the fighting was most intense here. I've brought part of the second company as reinforcements.
There should be warriors from the other company sent to us as well.
Frankly, I'm relieved.
What's wrong? You're getting sluggish, Choji.
Why? Why does it have to be like this?
Pull yourself together. Concentrate.
If we don't do this, other people are going to die.
I know, but this is Asuma-sensei we're fighting.
I'm an enemy now. You don't need to hold back. I'm already dead.
But I can't. I can't. I can't take my master down!
Choji? Why?
Darn it! Look at him! Choji's lost his fighting spirit!
What in the world? My body's moving by itself!
He's coming!
Good work. I'd like to congratulate you, but...
The damage was superficial. He's going to recover quickly!
I knew it! We can't do this alone!
Choji...
I...
Who is the one you must truly protect? Don't forget what it means to have someone to protect. I know you've taken the vow.
Sensei...
Have confidence in yourself.
From this day on, you're a full ninja too. Now it's your turn to swear the oath, and raise your own children.
Do you really think I can get married?
Choji, do you understand why Asuma continues to be hard on you?
You're a thoughtful, loyal friend, and a kind soul. In time, you'll be a stronger ninja than anyone else. So have confidence in yourself.
I thought I'd change when I got older. I thought my heart would get stronger. I thought my body would get stronger. I thought it was just an oath, but...
Choji!
Now, Choji, it's time to swear your oath. You know the words already, don't you?
I hereby swear that, as the 16th Akimichi clan leader, I shall pass on to the 17th this oath entrusted to me by the 15th. I... Choji Akimichi, in order to protect the Yamanaka and Nara clans and defend the Hidden Leaf, swear to transform into a butterfly! And take flight! Choji!
That's my boy. That's what I wanted. Your cocoon was stronger than you thought it'd be. Now, will you be able to fly?
Oh yeah!
I'm doing it. Ready? Dino!
Got it! Mind transfer clone jutsu!
Shadow stitching jutsu!
Huh?
got no way out of this one. Nice work. That's what I want to see. Keep it up, and you'll be the strongest of them all. Now you've got it. The confidence you need.
This is farewell, Asuma.
Shikamaru, Ino, and Choji. I have nothing left to say to you three. Your Inoshika-cho formation is complete.
Sensei.
Asuma.
Asuma-sensei!
Thank you.
You did wonderfully.
Let's go, you two.
Choji.
I am ending this battle now, but I'll need you two to do it. Are you with me?
Yeah.
I've known you forever, Choji. I've never seen you take charge.
Report! The Ninja Alliance forces are pushing the enemy back on the coast. The companies are working together, and the enemy's numbers are falling sharply.
Good.
I wasn't sure how it'd turn out, but it looks like the Ninja Alliance has taken the coastline.
The first day is at an end. We've got to think up a plan for the second right away. All companies won victories except the fourth, but we don't know what trump cards the enemy's got up his sleeve. We'll have to be just as careful on day two.
What did you say?
What's wrong, Inuichi?
It's urgent news. A masked ninja has appeared along the coast. It's causing a major disturbance on the battlefield.
A masked ninja? It can't be Mara Uchiha.
The probability is quite high.
So the head has begun to move on its own.
So he's aiming for the moment when the fighting stopped. He's aiming for the moment when our guard is down. Madara Uchiha, why choose now to appear? Be careful, everyone.
I've got no use for pawns. I only care about this. So you don't plan to just hand them over? Very well. In that case, I'll give you this.
Summoning Jutsu!
What is that thing?
It's enormous!
You should be happy. You don't get too many chances to play with this one.
Attack, Ghetto Statue!
What? It's destroying everything!
I'll do it! I'll stop that thing!
Choji!
Super Expansion Jutsu!
Thank you.
am late.
Damn!
Choji, let's finish this together.
Yeah!
I can fight alongside you, Choji.
Butterfly bomb! Dad!
You did well, Choji.
Choji! Are you all right?
Yeah, I am. But...
They got it, didn't they? I never could have imagined he'd bring out a monster like that. It's almost night. There'll be a moment of calm while we glare at each other and prepare for a night attack. The tide's turned against us. You'll have to keep in constant contact with HQ and pull things together, Darui.
I know that,